It wasn't the start that Chip Kelly and the Bruins were hoping for in the opener against Cincinnati, a golden opportunity to rebound against San Diego State. We got you covered Saturday afternoon at 1:15 Pacific time. Mike Yam, Yogi Roth with you. I heard a rumor you're going to be there.
Oh, yeah. I love call games from the Rose Bowl.
All right, so time to get geeked up just from that perspective. But turnovers, a major issue in week number one for the Bruins. How do you overcome some of those mistakes and get a win in week two?
Well, it's hard because when you're young as they are, 87 freshmen and sophomores on this roster, and I get that only five of those new faces played, but when adversity strikes on the road, you're still a young team, still trying to figure it out, and they struggle in that department because there were times when you watched that game with Dorian Thompson-Robinson leading the team on creative drives behind Chip Kelly's play call where you said, oh, UCLA's going to roll in this game. They're having their way in this game, but just catastrophic turnovers. So we talk about it all the time, right? Pace. Plays after critical errors. I cannot wait to watch this team come back from critical errors. And Joshua Kelly is going to be a huge reason why on the offensive side and Darnay Holmes on the defensive side. If they play, that will allow them to have some senior stability of when things go right, because they will against Rocky Long's 3-3-5 defense. Can they just calm down, settle in, and get another first down?
Biggest surprise, I think, coming off of week one from a UCLA perspective, Josh Kelly didn't even get out there for it. And we know Darnay Holmes, I'd argue, one of the biggest dogs that we have in the Pac-12 conference, and dogs in a positive way. You're going to be on hand for it. San Diego State and UCLA, 1:15 Pacific time, Saturday afternoon, right here on Pac-12 Network.